It's officially fall, and that means it's apple season, and soon you'll have a new variety to choose from that's grown right here in Minnesota.
Heidi Wigdahl has details tonight.
It's apple season in Minnesota, and your next favorite apple could be right here.
This is Triumph. They're about 2 weeks ahead of ripeness now, so they still look pretty nice.
David Bedford is a senior research fellow and apple breeder at the University of Minnesota Horticulture Research Center at the Landscape Arboretum. Triumph is the U's most recently released variety, and they're 28th in nearly 115 years.
The idea in that program is to produce varieties that can grow in, well, our climate, and that means the winters also. This one was a result of our effort to combine the crispness of Honeycrisp with disease resistance.
It has high resistance to apple scab, a triumph over the common fungal disease, and a trifecta of winners.
The environment certainly wins from having less chemicals applied. The growers are happy not to have to apply chemicals, and the consumer gets a piece of fruit that has less chemicals applied.
It takes about 20 years to develop a new variety, and even after it's released, it's a waiting game.
It's a long time. It's not a sprint race. It's a marathon.
So long that the public hasn't tasted the Triumph yet.
It has a little bit of a tartness, almost like a Harrelson, for those people that know Harrelson from their childhood, but a little bit more crispness that comes from the Honeycrisp.
Triumph was released to commercial growers 2 years ago, and starting in the spring, it'll make its debut at local garden centers and nurseries in the metro area for home gardeners to plant.
So when can we see these apples in grocery stores? Not for another 4 to 5 years, but you can check them out in limited quantities at the Apple House by next fall. In Chanhassen, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.
If you're looking for an orchard to check out this weekend, we have a list of 11 favorites. Thanks to all of your recommendations, you can find that list in the featured section of KARE11.com.